Welcome to another video, and we're playing Sackboy, but this time we're not playing it with Sack. So this will probably be less annoying for me to record, because every time he annoys me in some sort of way, and we are going back to what is my favorite level of probably all time. But first, collectibles time. That doesn't make sense. Well, for me. Oh wait, I remember these guys. Hot spot.
A new outfit. Oh, please, you must hurry. Oh, and the time.
Oh. GG. Oh, 110. And 6,556 collectibles. That's a record. Oh wait, and there's another one. This means war.
I've been waiting for this. So exciting!
I've been training. Okay, yeah. Any more collectibles? Could just get these, but... No more collectibles. Now, we are going to get to the level part. So, it's not this one. Not Zoom Zooms. Not Cold Feet. Not Up for Grubs. Key to Sex, no. Not that. Was it this? I don't know. No. Okay, this is it. Those tracks definitely remind me.
Good job, Sackboy. You're almost to the top. All that stands between you and Vex is this very safe and absolutely not dangerous at all train ride.
Hey guys, I'm just gonna let Sackboy say something for himself. Okay, you said his things. Now it's time. Okay, this is the level. Ah! Almost fell on me. Get out of here. You'll never get me, you idiot. Oh no! Yo, stupid! Hello! Goodbye! Wait, I should... Oh shoot! Oh no! Whoa! This is my favorite level. And there's also my second favorite one, and it's basically the same, but I think it's called Lost in Space. I'm surprised I didn't die one time. Actually, I'm not surprised because this is the easiest level for me. I played a long time. I've already gotten that. Oh. Can you touch my feet, guys? Touch it. Get out. And so do you. Oh! Nearly hit me. Oh, they're stupid, goat. You were added into Minecraft, and now you do that. Punch, 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 punch the poop. Punch you. You stupid. You stupid. Oh, good. Two lives. Okay, I hate that dress. It looks like anime woman. And I hate anime. Oh no! Tree dump! Ah! And that was it! Ugh. 4,000! 6,000! Now we're gonna quickly go to the level that has it. Now, Colossal Canopy, it has a bonus level, and I figured a pattern where when you get to like one of the bonus worlds, then it will show two levels in front. So like if you were on Solarian Summit, which was the level that we were just on, then your bonus level would be Crablantis. And if you were in Crablantis, then it would be the center of Craft World. Oh wait. Oh yeah. This. It's Interstellar Junction. I very clearly like this one. This is, come on, no musket. Lost in space. Such a pun that I don't really like, but I kind of. I love the music. Get on a groove. And he's gonna wait for his cue. It's so cool. Hey, creepy alien woman, can you do 101-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01-01- It's not Christmas. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh my God. Wait for the aliens to go up. What? Oh. Wait for them to go up? I guess. Okay, good set, right. Wait, I guess we don't need to get these because one of these, the oldest trick in the book. This and yeah. Oh. Smash dunk. Oops. Hey, here's a robot. Oh, he's not feeling the pain. Nah. Wait. Hello guys, how are you gonna go up to? Monkey fun. And I assume these aliens go up too. Okay, they do. Hello people! Hello! One, two, three. Okay, that's nice. That's nice what they did. They, instead of having you die, they just sent you back there. Now that was very kind. Oh! Whoa. My poor old face. Ah. guys, if you want to, I can do a Minecraft tutorial on how to make something like that. It's actually very easy in my context. Now that's a good photo. And that's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in